find everywhere you're my soulmate. You're my person I turn to for every high and every low and everything in between. Reflecting on the last 16 years have reminded me on how you have been a part of every aspect of my life. We have so many funny stories together. I actually could have written 100 pages, but probably only allowed to read half or a quarter at this. I love you so much. Thanks for being the amazing person that you are. And most of all, thanks for being my best friend.
A person needs three things in life. Someone to love, something to do, and something to hope for. And I think they're well on their way to all three. I would like to welcome Chris into our family and wish them both all the best and happy years ahead.
Do you intend to love, comfort, honour and keep her from this day forward? And do you promise to cherish the person she is and to remain beside her always?
I do. I absolutely, definitely.
My opening line was going to be, my wife. I have a wife. A hot wife. Paige Patricia Slattery. And I don't remember a happier time. I'm so pumped to call you my wife. An amazing mum, which has just come 16 months ago today. You're my best friend and an amazing friend. You're the best partner, you're the best girlfriend, the best fiance, the best wife. I can't wait to see where we end up in the next year, the next 10 years, the next 50 years, if my back holds up. We get to raise a family together. Finn's the best thing that's probably ever happened to both of us, and this party's going to close because we're going to get back to him. Your favourite saying, I love you to the moon and back, we're going to hang over our bed. That's a great saying and I like it too, but it's not even close to how much I love you. To my wife.